But they've had two plays that should have resulted in easy layups and or fouls. And they haven't converted either. So now they're stuck in the half court where they're more limited.